So today we're going to try and make a sandblasting cabinet. Welcome back to Mr. Miserly's Cheapskate Skills.
Cool, I really need to tidy up, don't I? I need a good tidy up before I start anything. I remember a couple of weeks ago my cheapskates video trying to make a sandblaster gun. Just after that I went shopping with the missus. As soon as I walked into Lidl's, what did I see? Yes, you've guessed it. A sandblasting outfit, kit, gun, stuff. £11.99. I thought, oh, that'll be a load of crap. £11, oh, go on then, I'll buy it. So I bought one. And it is pretty good. So then I thought, what shall I do for my next cheapskate videos? And then I made this.
Yeah.
before. One down, one to go. Oh yes, and I'll take this point to give a big shout out to all you guys, because some of your comments are absolutely brilliant and much appreciated. And some of you out there with your comments helping me out or helping me on my way with your good luck messages and all that lot, have very good channels themselves. Not saying that my channel is very good, but their channels, some people that are commenting on my channel have channels, and their channels are very good, and I'm thinking of shouting out their names every now and then in my videos. So if you guys don't mind me doing that, let me know in the next comments and I will say your name and tell people to go and watch your videos, because they are pretty good. Anyway, thanks again for all the comments and all the support I'm getting, and I'll see you again soon.
Brother!